What's going on, guys? We are back with some more college football 25. We're playing against the Army Black Knights.
Set for a first down play. Wasting no time throwing on this drive.
Oh, and that's a quick sack. There's Isaacs. And that is Wade. Taken down at the 10. And Doss is in for the touchdown. That is caught.
And a pickup of better than 30 yards on that completion before the defense brings him down. That is a highly efficient way to move the chains, and now they are threatening inside. Throws toward the end zone.
And touchdown! That's incomplete. They brought pressure there.
After the incompletion, back to the passing game.
That is caught. That's Bobo.
He knew exactly where he wanted to go with that one, and they've got enough for the first down. The Commodores are threatening in the red zone.
Yes, I'm throwing the ball to me out quick.
Looking to move it through the air. Zings it complete.
And Isaacs.
It's about matchups, right? I can put a fast guy in that slot, maybe get him matched up on a linebacker or a safety. I like working those guys in those matchups. Favorable for the offense for sure.
Well, guys, Vanderbilt has the lead here as the quarter comes to a close. Man, that was an impressive and dominant first quarter. Let's take a look at the stats before we move on. They'll keep it on the ground. And they did not let him get to that first down line. It'll bring up a call here.
And he's in, touchdown.
With the run here. And he takes it to the house. Touchdown, Vanderbilt.
The Commodores.
Vanderbilt has the ball again, and here comes that Commodore offense. This has been exactly the way you draw things up, David. The offense has really been moving the football.
It's been great execution. They've done exactly what they wanted to do. Build the lead. Now Palmer's a different animal. Now you got to protect.
You can tell they were paying attention in practice this week in the film room because they have gone out everybody right now in the same.
He's going for a big play downfield.
That is caught. Touchdown. And we are just quite frankly kicking some ass.
He'll ride his man on the option. He's dropped behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a loss of three.
And a lot of times when you push that linebacker, it's about timing. You don't show your hand. And he gets up to the line of scrimmage, gets right through the line, and makes the tackle for a loss.
And as soon as the
and he caught it.
The football, he's got a face full of linebacker.
Not much you can do there. Like, you got to have a little better block. You got to identify that blitz a little bit faster by the offensive line.
Third and long, try to convert through the air.
And he has a man, but it's just out of reach.
Big play, and that brings up the fourth down. And the Commodores send out the punt unit. First punt of the day, and he'd love to lock them up close to their goal line. He'll call for the fair. Vanderbilt has it back and heading out to go on the attack. Boy, three and out last time, David. They'd like to be more productive this time around.
Yeah, in the last drive, nothing really clicked. No rhythm, got off the field really, really quickly. They need to put something together here.
Yeah, David, bad execution on that last drive. So they got to take a collective breath and start playing like a unit on this drive.
Very useful run there to get away from the goal line. He'll pick up four out to the six. This defense has kept them backed up. Now one more stop, and they can get off the field on third and long. Trying to make magic on the scramble. And he couldn't find quite enough running room to reach the line to gain. The offense stays on the field. Maybe they'll try to make the defense jump. They also might try to run it ahead for 1 yard. Finds his tight end. Brought to the ground, but not before getting enough for the first down. We've reached the two-minute warning, and they will try to build on what has already been a dominant first-half performance. The Commodores will line it up on first and ten. He wants to throw. Looking to the big tight end.
That's broken up.
White makes the connection there. Might have let him a little too much. Let's see if they go back to the air on second down. He's looking to throw. They'll run the screen. They finally get him stopped, but what a good job by that front wall to set up the screen and create some lanes for their running back. With the first down, they'll put it in play from the 33. Throws for the tight end.
That's broken up.
Missed a great chance to force the turnover. Instead, it'll be second down.
Well, I know that one fell incomplete, but what a day this guy's had throwing the football. Multiple touchdowns, and he's done a really nice job with his decision-making. Hasn't thrown any picks, which has really helped keep this offense on schedule.
And the incomplete pass taking a shot on second down, and they'll be left with a third down.
I know that shot down the field was incomplete, but you got to keep taking shots. The receivers love to go deep. They get more excitement. They're going to the quarterback with a little bit more juice because you know you're...
That's a sack.
Pressure just engulfed him. A sack for this defense. We got a timeout here late in the first half, and they'll try to get more points on the board before the break. And the Commodores will bring the punt team onto the field. This will be the second time they've had to kick it away.
Funny portion of the press asked Albert, who is...
First and 10 from inside their own 5. You got to take care of the ball, but there is room to take a shot here. They'll come out on this drive and let it rip.
That is caught, Wade.
And he's running in the open.
That's a 99-yard touchdown.
Defense couldn't corral him, and he took it all the way. Touchdown door.
Well, this offense is top 10 in the country in points per game.
has the ball again, and here comes that Commodore offense. A quick strike touchdown up top the last time they had it, Jesse. They'd love to do it again.
No doubt. They've got so many playmakers on the perimeter, David. Just find a way to get these guys the ball in space.
And you already started, man. Making that big play, opening up this offense. This quarterback is feeling good about himself. I wouldn't be surprised if they give it right back to him.
He's brought down, but not before he turned that into a positive play and picked up a few on the run. Line getting set on second down. He's looking to throw. He's got the back in the middle. He threw that one with some serious heat. This senior quarterback doesn't need a lot of space to get it in there. First and 10 from their own 24-yard line. He's looking to throw it. He unleashes a long one. And he hauls it in inside the 30.
Caught.
And they'll do more than move the chains. They'll move that thing more than 30 yards down the field before it's finally stopped. Big play has them in business just outside the red zone. It's first and 10. That defense doesn't allow a cutback, and they get him out of bounds after a short gain. Here comes the offense on second down. He's looking to throw. Takes the easy throw in the flat. The defense wouldn't let him loose, and even though it's a completion, they lost yardage.
And listen, if I'm the quarterback, I'm trying to jump the ball off to my playmaker and make this a manageable third down. Get something positive. But how about the
fires deep toward the end zone?
End zone touchdown!
Touchdown for this offense. They'll crank up this drive with the pass. Snagged in the middle. It's Wade.
He's been a matchup problem all season long. Defenses just don't know how to solve the puzzle. And with that last catch, over 500 yards receiving on the year for him.
That last completion has him set up. Second and short. They'll run the option. And he didn't get the pitch off, and he paid the price. This is where you make the money on the drive. Ball at the 30, it's third and short. From the gun, wants to pass. He took a hit as he threw it and couldn't deliver the football. It's incomplete and fourth down's coming.
Well, on offense, no doubt, right? You've had success. You're throwing some tutties. Why not keep throwing it? They're going to keep being aggressive. You're going to have to do a better job, though, keeping this quarterback standing up.
The Commodores will line up to punt it away.
And the punt is away.
Excellent coverage that time. Vanderbilt has it back and heading out to go on the attack. The last time.
No, no, shit.
Offense, we had to look quick. It was a three and out, Jesse.
We just had no rhythm in that last drive. So someone's going to have to step up and make a play, David, to get this thing going.
Yeah, let's find some juice. Find your guy. Find those plays that you know you can run inside out, forward, backwards. Get some first downs. Get some positive momentum.
Got stuffed on first down. It's second and 10. Out of the gun. They'll run it inside. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
It's going to be tough sledding for the offense here. They're trying to ice this game by running the football and bleeding the clock. They've got a pretty good lead here late in the game, but the defense knows the run's coming, right? So they're going to be loading the line of scrimmage, getting stops like what they just did. Be interesting to see what the offense does on this next one.
They didn't quite get that route run deep enough to pick up the first down. Now they've got a fourth and short.
And I think everybody at home tends to yell at their television set, why aren't you getting past?
Van Vanderbilt has the ball again, and here comes that Commodore offense. Last time, David, it was 1-2-3 kick.
The last drive, that three and out, sometimes that puts your defense in a bad spot.
Gonna let it fly.
And that's caught. Touchdown.
Down here with time for maybe one more play until the 2-minute warning. Power football with the run. And the defense makes the stop after a minimal gain. We reached the 2-minute warning, and this offense is that much closer to salting away a victory. Didn't get much on first down at 2nd and 9. Running back searching for a hole. Hard nose, determined effort to work his way up to the 35-yard line. These are the types of plays where offenses impose their will. 3rd and short from the 45. At the 45 on his way. He found plenty of room and he gets it to the...
Then that's a big run and a first down.
I'll say, watching this offense this year, one of the things you have to be really happy about is their ability to move the sticks. This is one of the top 25...
Worst men you've ever met. And he very quick...
Getting first downs, that running back is one of the biggest reasons. He is a weapon.
And I'm a fan of this, man. Run the clock. We got the lead. This offense has put together a nice day, man. Like, just balance, rhythm, timing, play calling, everything has worked. That's why they built this lead. They've had a great day.
Out of the gun, the inside handoff to the running back. They bring him down, and he's going to lose the yard on that one.
And Click gets sacked. And your person let the clock run down. And Vanderbilt wins by almost 40. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.